Hi and welcome back. This is our very last day of the stitch along challenge. We are going to stitch the winter sign. This is the first time you're coming across one of these videos. This is the very last one of a challenge where we have stitched one of these a day. There is one video for each one of them. So if you would like to join, you can do that anytime. All you have to do is click on the link attached to the video and you will be redirected to a place where you can download your free pattern, and then you will have a link for each one of these videos with all the stitch tutorials attached. So I hope you join us, and let's move on now to stitch our winter sign. So the winter sign is going to be stitched in all the same color, which is the color 535, which is a dark gray. So I'm gonna use just one strand so that I like the very fine line effect. If you want to do it a little bit sturdier, you can use two, it's up to you. We're starting with the wool ball, and all we're going to do is outline. We're not going to fill it in, we're just going to outline the all the lines that you've drawn already. I'm going to start with the outside and then go inside. We're going to do it in a stem stitch. And really, what I love about this one is that it's like drawing, and I really like it, so I hope you do too. So for the needles, I'm going to stitch it in a very delicate satin stitch, and we're going to follow this sort of direction. for the stitch. Stem stitch for it, and this is a long process, so all I'm saying is that try to stay as consistent in your stitches as you can. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, the final stretch. And our stitch along challenge will be over. That's it, we've just finished. So let me cut my thread one last time. And this is it, that's a wrap. That was the very last design for our winter stitch along challenge. Have lots of fun. Again, if you have any questions or want to get in touch with me separately, please do so. I love having chats with you. And that's it. Have lots of fun, and I'll see you again with another challenge. Bye.